in God. And can I park right here just to wake up somebody and remind you, child of God, that your future may be unknown to you, but your all-knowing God is still in control. And let me learn you something. Anything under God's control is never out of control. Let me say it again. Anything under God's control is never out of control. So instead of you losing your mind and stressing yourself out, get a grip and daily remind yourself that if he watches over the sparrow, I know that he's watching over me. If he's watching over a sparrow, he's watching over my family. He's watching over my child. He's watching over my situation. He's watching over my pain. He sees my problems. He sees my worries. He sees my fears. He sees my money. He sees my marriage. He sees my career. Look at somebody and say, he still got the power. He still can make ways. He's still a miracle worker. He's still a heart fixer and a mind regulator. There ain't nothing or nothing that my God can't handle. Come on, wake up somebody and say, he's still in control.